The following contest is scheduled for one fall. One fall!
Okay, Deadpool, no.
Deadpool, yes!
Okay.
Where did everybody go if they're in the ring? Especially Bray Wyatt.
I don't know. Kurt. Anyway.
Kurt goes to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio. DJC! That is DJC? I don't even recognize him anymore.
Yeah, no, it's... He looks completely different.
Might be because of that mask.
That is not a mask. That is face paint.
Really?
Yeah, that's face paint.
Huh. What's with this new... Everything?
I don't know.
He's gonna have to, I guess he'll explain it. It's like he's got a whole new attitude, scars on his chest.
Well, right when I say that, he does that. Anyway.
But this is... I just don't know what to say.
Okay.
And his tag team partner. Wait, me one forgot to say stipulation. Shut up!
Shut up.
From Houston, Texas, Richard Canerby. Stipulation is both. Well, both. DJC and GMR have a tag team rematch. And Richard Canerby challenged for it, and, I guess if Kenobi and DJC win, they get the match at War of Kings. And but if GMR and his new master win, not only do they get the match at War of Kings, they also get to keep DJC and GMR, or not GMR, it is GMR. And from Glasgow, Scotland, GMR! Yeah, that is GMR, I'm sorry. DJC and Richard Canerby can no longer interfere in the business of GMR and his master. So we get to see his master actually do more than fight and interfere with GMR's matches. Maybe we get a clue who he is. Maybe he's going to reveal himself tonight.
Maybe.
Hopefully he doesn't reveal everything. Only you would go there.
That's true, only he would go there. Well, here we go. Now let's just see what we see about his master.
Once he gets in the ring.
Yeah, he didn't come out with his master. So... Yeah, here we are.
Such scintillating commentary you have there.
It's not much to say when somebody's walking in the ring.
Okay, then... Do an advertiser thing.
Okay, I don't want to do the LexCorp drink.
You have to do the LexCorp drink.
Oh god. Can't remember what it's called. Anyway. I think we need better sponsors anyway.
I know that voice.
Okay, I'll do a sponsorship. Capsule Corp, we hate Yamcha. There we go.
What the?
And... From the other world and Planet Vegeta, Goku Black!
Goku Black is GMR's master? Oh, crap. Damn it! How did this. Ah! He was destroyed! What the hell? The Omni King erased him!
Omni King?
He means like the Lord of Worlds.
Okay. So, some kind of like ultra god erased him. Yep, there he is.
God damn it, somebody used the Super Dragon Balls.
Probably. But... well, from what I know, Goku Blackie's... one of the Kai's souls transferred to Goku's body.
Wait, is Kakarot still around?
He's still injured, so... I don't think this is his return. This is separate. Okay. Here we go.
Oh! Running elbow by DJC to start this off on GMR. Stomping away on GMR. Goku Black is yelling orders at GMR. And he's having some kind of weird spasm.
Yeah. That was sort of a clothesline. Oh, wait.
Oh, knee to the... elbow to the knee. I'm sorry. Somebody needs to get a few more hours sleep. Roll up!
One. No. Kick out by DJC.
Forearm.
Forearm. Elbow. Slap to the ears. And now, forearm again.
Tag to Goku Black.
And now,
man, double suplex. And now Black just stomping away at DJC. Knee drop.
And yeah, okay, I think a little bit of Goku kicked in there.
Kick to the back. Punch, punch. Damn you, you. You elitist bastard. What? How the hell are you back? Forearm blocked by DJC.
Now DJC,
neckbreaker,
elbow dropper. Well, not really an elbow dropper, it looked kind of like an axe handle. Now DJC,
Irish whips Black to the corner, tags in Richard Kenobi, and
okay,
big boot after an atomic drop.
Now Richard Kenobi, oh no,
GMR's cheating, oh no! Oh no, and the referee didn't see it. And now, kicks by Goku Black. Forearm!
Well, now we know how this guy's able to fight so well. It's freaking Goku with a god in him.
Oh, god! That sounded wrong.
Okay, I mean a god in his body.
We'll never get him to stop laughing at that. All those kicks by Goku Black. Huh. Oh god, don't tell me I'm gonna have to fuse with Kakarot again to become Vegito.
Oh! Arm drag off the top rope. Now Richard Kenobi.
Stomp to the knee. He has Goku Black down. And a suplex.
Now, okay, Richard Kenobi should probably tag in DJC instead of playing the crowd.
I thought he was playing the DJC for a second there.
Hope not. Drop kick to the back. And now DJC, forearm blocked.
What?
Close on to the outside. And now DJC.
Whee! Elbow!
Up the top rope to the ground. Oh, into the... oh, man. DJC's a former...
oh!
Extreme champion. Oh, kick to the back. The former extreme champion. A former multiverse tag champion.
And he just got screwed up by a GMR.
Oh. Those kicks by Goku Black. And now...
oh!
Stomach to the gut. I mean, stomach to the gut. What the hell am I saying?
You're drunk!
Yeah, a little. To the rope. And now, I trip to the corner. What the hell?
Oh! Tornado DDT by Goku Black.
And now...
Whee! I don't think that elbow drop hit right. But he's got a pin. One. Two. Kick out by DJC. Now GMR. So many letters in this match. Yeah, elbow drop. And colors. Pink, black, all kinds. Yeah. Form. Green, blue, black. You said black.
He did.
Anyway, forearm by DJC.
Oh wait,
Cupcake Crusher. Tag. Probably should have went for a pin there.
I think he wants to let Richard Kenobi have a little bit of a shot of beating on,
beating on a man. Oh!
Knee to the back of the head.
And, oh, a Falcon Arrow!
Here's a pin.
What? No, kick out.
And now, I don't know if this is such a good idea by Richard Kenobi.
Moonsault, but Goku Black kind of messed it up. But I think it hit well.
Not like that elbow drop that GMR did a while ago.
Forearm. GMR back into it.
What the?
Choke slam. Stand back. There's a hurricane coming through.
Dun. Okay, one, two, kick out.
Well, Black is apparently giving GMR powers.
Yeah, apparently.
Kick to the gut. And looks like it's going to be a curb stomp.
He really needs to pin. Needs to pin Richard Kenobi. Here's a pin. Finally, one, two, kick out.
And whoever wins this match will face off against... I don't want to face off against that basement dropkick against the Syndicate. Lester Barkley and Waluigi. And a knee drop by Goku Black busting Richard Kenobi open. New Day rocks. New Day rocks.
I think he's saying that God's rock or his utopia rocks.
Yeah, maybe his utopia. Kick to the back.
Uh-oh.
Utopia rocks. Oh, Kyo kick, but it missed. Richard Kenobi gets a forearm shot in. Richard Kenobi just dodged the Kyo kick. I slipped to the corner. Tag. And... Boo!
Hit Midnight Express time. Deadpool's favorite move.
Boo! Wait, Goku Black's up. DJC's surprised. I slipped to the corner.
And now, Goku Black.
Oh, Superman punch. Drop kick. Missed clothesline. Oh, double stomp by Goku Black.
And he's having a weird freak out. He's having a Goku moment.
Here's a pin. Referee didn't get in the one. Two, and Richard Kenobi threw GMR into the pin and broke it up.
I think that may have been a little bit of the force there.
I think he did use the force.
Yeah, because it looked like GMR was kind of floating there.
Oh, DDT by Goku Black.
And now, I slipped to the corner.
And now Goku Black. Stomping away at DJC. Tag in by GMR. And now it's GMR's turn to stomp DJC. And now Black tags in again. More stomping. New Day rocks. New Day rocks.
And now Goku Black.
Oh, drop kick. Threw GMR into that drop kick on DJC.
Things happened. Okay. Elbow drop. Stomp. And now GMR. Kick to the gut. DDT.
DJC's in real trouble here.
Oh no, not a choke slam again. This could be it. And no, he's too busy yelling at Richard Kenobi. He's to pin DJC. He's got a problem with all his former tag partners. It looks like. Wait. Warrior's Reckoning. But he didn't pin him. No, there he goes. One. Two, kick out by DJC. Barely, and now Goku Black's instructing him to tag him in. Now Goku Black. Oh wait, but DJC's up. Clothesline. Drop kick. At least it's not. And now Texan Richard Kenobi's bleeding the outside. Double axe handle. And fist drop. I think he wants to bust Black open like Black busted him open. Punch. Oh wait. Turning of Sarasu. Maybe it. One. Two. Kick out, I think. Or GMR. No, GMR. Okay, GMR broke the pin up. And Richard Kenobi is not happy about this, but oh, GMR! That was a mistake by Richard Kenobi. And Kenobi, after GMR again, Goku Black is right there! Goku Black's recovered. Oh, too late, he punches for Black. Superman punch. And now Goku Black taking advantage, kick to the back of the back, yeah. And Turtle Skull leg drop. Now he's going for a pin. One, two, three. Wow, this team of GMR and Goku Black have won. As soon as a replay, some action, there's a roll up. One, and a kick out by DJC. Here, elbow drop. And one, two, and a kick out, barely. And here, the cupcake crusher by DJC. And Deadpool's favorite move, the Midnight Express time. Why do they show that again? This game hates me. Here's the Turtle Skull leg drop after a distraction by GMR. And here's a pin. One, two, three. DJC got in there a little slowly. I think Black hurt him. Hurt him. He may have. Here are your winners. Goku Black and GMR. Extinction. That's what they call themselves, Extinction? Apparently, yes. Okay. Looks like at War of Kings, it's going to be Extinction versus the Syndicate for the Multiverse Tag Team Championships.